Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Raising Wellness. My name is Shelby, and this is part 5 of the chakra series with meditations that we are doing here on the Raising Wellness channel. I hope you guys have been really enjoying them. If you haven't tuned in to the first 4 chakras, I urge you to go into this playlist and go look at those before you tap into the throat chakra. The throat chakra, what we're going to be tackling today, really links your physical reality with spirit and guidance. And when it is in alignment, you speak proficiently and effectively what your true inner truth is, because this is the place of the bridge so that you can speak your purpose, speak with compassion and kindness, but also get your point across. It gives voice to your inner truth. And that is why unblocking the heart, first and foremost, with the heart chakra meditation, I urge you to do, because when this is unblocked, that is when you can speak most proficiently through your throat chakra and allow people to fully understand, and for you to understand, what your purpose and vision that you want to create in this world is. The throat chakra, if it is underactive, you may lack effectively communicating with people. You may feel more inclined to be shy and not speak your truth. And you may also have a lack of passion for your vocation and your purpose in life. You may feel a little confused in that area because you haven't fully tapped into, first and foremost, the heart, and then been able to bring that compassion and inner truth up and speak it out with proficiency and to be effective in your communication with others. So I hope you guys really enjoy this meditation. Use it like medicine daily, tapping in consistently. And if you like the video, give this a like so I know to make more, and subscribe down below if you want more meditations from me. I'm sending you guys so much love, and I really hope that you enjoy the meditation portion of this video. Welcome to the meditation portion of this video. Find a comfortable seat, making sure that your spine is straight, whether you are laying down or sitting up. And when you find that comfortable position, gently close your eyes. And tune into your breath, allowing you to settle in to your practice today. To tune in and tap in to the energy within your body. And with your next inhale, breathing in, hold it at the top for 2 seconds. 1, 2, and let it all out. Sending a wave of relaxation throughout your body. Breathing in, hold it at the top, and let it all out. Breathing out, any stress or tension and allowing it to flow out with your exhale. And one more time, breathing in. One, two, and breathing out. Just gently come back to your natural breath. And send your breath now down to your toes, becoming aware of any tension in that area. And draw your awareness to your feet and ankles. Taking notice of any tension, breathing it in, and with your exhale, letting it flow out of your body. And now draw your awareness up to your calves and knees and thighs. Taking notice of any tension in that area. Inhaling, and with your exhale, allow it to draw out any tension, so that your legs may relax and melt. Breathing in, take notice and breathing out, release and let it go. Now gently guide your awareness up to your hips, belly, ribs, and chest. Using your inhale to take notice of any tension in that area. And using your exhale to let it go. Gently guide your awareness to your shoulders, arms, hands and fingers. Just begin to take notice. Breathing in to notice, and breathing out to let it go. Release it from you. It no longer serves you here. And raise your awareness up to your throat and jaw and mouth and cheeks, allowing your jaw to drop and your tongue to fall from the roof of your mouth, letting go of any tension or stress. Breathing in to take notice of these areas, and breathing out to pour in relaxation. And now bring your awareness up to your eyes, eyebrows, and forehead. Just allowing them to melt and relax. Letting go. And just sit here for another minute, tuning in and letting go of anything that no longer serves you in your practice. Breathing in and breathing out to let go. And now guide your breath gently down to your throat chakra. Feeling the gentle hum on your throat as you breathe in and out. And just take notice of how it feels here. Just get a sense, without judgment, how your space of compassionate communication is functioning. Just notice and become aware of this area. Becoming mindful of how it is functioning. To remove blocks and activate the throat chakra, we are going to do some light chanting now. Allow the vibrations to break down any stagnant energy in your throat chakra. This is the chant. Breathing in. Oh. big breath in. And exhale out your mouth, releasing any stagnant energy. And just return to your natural, gentle breath. Focusing your awareness on how your throat chakra feels. Next inhale, feel the coolness of your breath as you pull in cool turquoise light. Watch as it flows down your throat and pools into your throat chakra. turquoise blue light. With your exhale, feel it spread, its cleansing coolness to your mouth and ears. Inhale, pulling in more turquoise light. And exhale, watching it grow brighter, spreading clarity and confidence. Your throat, mouth, and ears. Allow your inhale to pull in more turquoise light, and your exhale, growing this clarity and confidence brighter. Just focusing on this for the next minute. Notice these words. I speak my truth clearly and kindly. I communicate with compassion. I feel understood. I speak my truth clearly and kindly. I communicate with compassion. I feel understood. Allow this knowing to permeate communication space and heart. Fully allowing your chakra to be open and cleared. So you may speak clearly, kindly, and compassionately your inner truth. With your breath, begin using your inhale to draw this turquoise light back to the base of your throat. Drawing it from ears, emptying your mouth, and emptying the upper portion of your throat. Drawing the turquoise light to its home in your throat chakra. Drawing this turquoise light back to its home in your throat chakra. Pulling this turquoise light up from your heart and chest, so that clarity and compassion are united in your speech. Drawn this turquoise light down from your ears, mouth, and upper throat. Allowing it to find center at your throat chakra. From your heart and chest, allow this turquoise light at the base of your throat to drop down to its normal size. The size of the top of the pin. So it may rest there fully cleared and functioning. Thank you. And now gently let go of your awareness at your throat. And bring your awareness once more to your breath. Watching it fill your chest and allowing it to rise and fall. Allowing the breath in through your nose, filling up throat, lungs, and expanding your chest. Getting back in touch with your body, and rub your hands together, feeling the warmth. Draw your hands up and place them over your heart. Finding gratitude and thanks for the work that you did today. And now raise them up to your throat. Giving your throat chakra one last pulse of appreciation for allowing you to speak clearly and kindly. Place your hands on your feet waking up your toes and ankles and rub your hands up your body waking up legs, hips, belly, arms, neck and head. Giving your neck some nice circles. Waking waking it up. Just take any last movements that feel good right now. And when you feel ready, you may open your eyes. I hope that you really enjoyed this meditation and that it helped you bring some things to the surface that may not be serving you, that you were holding and harboring in this area and in the heart chakra area, that could be potentially stopping you from speaking out your inner truth and really cultivating the ability to communicate effectively what your purpose is, what your vision is, how you want to interact with the world. And again, use these meditations like medicine, tapping into them consistently, tuning into this throat chakra area daily. If it's a place of struggle for you, will help you to cultivate a much healthier relationship in this area and to speak more clearly and more proficiently what your vision and truth is. If you guys like the video, give it a like, give it a subscribe. Let me know what your thoughts are down in the comments below. I'd love hearing from you guys and seeing what your takeaways are from these meditations. And I'm sending you so much love and so much gratitude for being a part of this journey, for being a part of this community. And wherever you are in the world, if it's morning, afternoon, evening, I'm sending you so much light and so much love.